I didn't know what a welder was when I started. I'd never seen one, no idea. I walked in and that was it.
I was a mother looking after my kids for 30 odd years. Before that, I was making fishing nets down in Lakes Entrance. So yeah, it's a big career change for me.
In manufacturing, we like to be standardised in our processes, but not in our people. We love the diversity in people. We need people who can think differently, people with different views, different approaches, different ways of thinking, because each person brings their own little bit to the job.
The teachers were just so awesome. They were there for us the whole step of the way. It's all hands-on. You're getting taught what to do, how to do it, and showing how to do it, which I think is the best way to learn.
Chisholm was really good. They were very supportive. Greg, my employer, was fantastic. He was always there to talk to if I needed anything or ideas on tools and stuff to get set up.
I definitely encourage people to enter into a career path in engineering because it can take you anywhere. Like, you start off as an apprentice, but you can do so many other things.
In this industry, a huge misconception would be that you have to be physically strong to do the job.
Every day I'm learning something new in this job. There's just so much to learn. I've got so much technology that helps us these days, and the good thing about it is they need us to run it. It's just so many pathways from the one course. It just opens up that many doors to open the way to get into engineering on any level you want. You just gotta want it and gotta work for it.